Use the new link to create folders for organizing your content. Select the New Folder button. The New Folder dialog appears. Enter the name desired for your new folder. Select the OK button.